I didn't unlock the holy mantle, so.
Oh, okay. Let's do Eden, Mega Satan.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, they look very deadly.
Yeah, we also started with Mom's knife. On
oh
the...
my god. Is it because of the Eden's blessing?
I think so. Oh no, that was like, that was two runs ago.
Oh,
I think.
Okay.
This is a really good start. Let's not mess with it.
And you have the hair for it too.
Okay, let's not mess with it. Just a little bit.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. I don't know why. Oh, okay. It needs to be moved like that. There you go.
We're good?
Yeah.
Okay. We're racing against the clock to see if we can beat the run before the new year. Easy.
I was wondering, last year when we did it, when we did the new year stream, we streamed for 8 hours. Did you know that?
It was 12, I thought.
I thought it was 12 as well, but we streamed for 8 hours.
No, I don't.
8 hours.
I thought we did 12. What makes you think we did 8?
Because I wrote it down on my planner that we'd stream for 8 hours. But maybe it was for you, it was 12 hours because NLSS.
No, I think it was on like a Saturday.
Mm. Well, either way, it says I streamed for 8 hours.
Maybe you were so tired from streaming for 12 hours that you wrote down the wrong number.
It's the wrong number. Either way, 8 hours, 12 hours. I remember, what do you remember from last year's stream?
The everything.
New Year's Eve.
Yeah, we played Evolve. We played a bunch of Drawful. Probably played a bunch of CS Isaac Go. Co-op. We played CSGO. We drank champagne.
Did we drink champagne?
We drank champagne.
Where's our champagne this year?
I asked you, what do you want to do for New Year's? No, nobody said get champagne, Ryan.
I didn't know we drank champagne, Ryan.
It's not worth it.
Last year, myself was spoiled. This year, myself is drinking orange juice.
We can get champagne. Will be cheap tomorrow. It'll actually be the same price because of government regulations, but that's okay. We can get some champagne. It is wait. Tomorrow's like Saturday? No, tomorrow's Friday.
Yeah.
Standard party time.
But people don't party with champagne,
oh,
though.
People party with champagne.
Apparently people party with champagne. What? Oh, I see. I understand. Get moonshine. That's not helping at all.
Could use a growler fill or something. We'll see. Depends what we're doing this weekend.
We're not doing anything.
Not doing anything. There you go. Problem solved.
I wonder if we were very hyped about the Japan trip that was soon to be coming.
Yeah. I mean, it was like 2 weeks after New Year's.
Yeah. Because I planned it, I think, soon after the stream. Oh, jeez.
That's so bad.
Wow!
Toma!
Do you wanna say hi? Tomo, you gotta come over here or Ryan's gonna be not- Oh no, you have water on your phone! Oh no!
Oh yes, we're doing the self-sacrifice route.
Do you look Tomo? You look so concerned. Tomo, you can put down your tail a little bit. Your tail is so curled up. Oh no.
He's still a little concerned, but
it looks so concerned.
He gets over it.
He's Why are you doing this?
In 2015, Tomo made great steps to be less.
Yeah, perturbed
lonely.
With the
yeah.
Perturbed with us holding him.
Tomo's much better about being held now.
Mhm. Last year, if you try to hold on to him, he'll freak out as soon as you try to do it, and now he's.
He deals with it.
Do you see the?
For a while.
My god. He was not happy about it. And I pet his head. And then his eyes were just like... Could you stop it? Oh, no.
Oh, I'm so stupid. Come on.
Oh.
Oh, he's gone. Once he starts, once he starts swimming,
he went.
Time's up.
He went. Come on, we can do dance now, right? Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, come on, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, can dance now too. We can dance. Come on, can dance. Do 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 do. Come on, looking away. Oh. Oh, I didn't do it. It was Tomo. Ryan looks like Tomo, though. Like the clothing that he's wearing.
Pardon me?
Same color.
I look like Tomo? Same color. What are you talking about? Oh, brown. Like the shirt.
Yeah.
Tomo is not brown. He's putting his leg on my arm. Take my hand.
Oh.
Hey, the Exoteric, thanks for the subscription. I don't need no audio to catch
Ryan, please look at Tomo's face.
He seems...
Oh, he wants to get up! Save me! Tomo fur, bunch of Tomo fur got in my mouth. Ah! Pa pa pa. When Tomo starts to do the save me hand, like reaching out in the far.
Thank you.
He's done. He does like, and that's it. That's the limit.
Yeah, you don't get too much more after that.
After he stretches his hand and just like, and then you gotta let him go.
He's getting out one way or the other.
I was trimming his butt hair today.
Yeah, it's very standard start to any conversation.
To be fair, his butt hair was getting all the clumps of the litter. So I had to do it or... I don't know. Or something. But anyways, when I was doing it, he took it for like 5 minutes. He was kind of like, okay. And then when he's like, I'm done, I'm just like, but Tomo, you're not done. And I try to like grab him, and he just wanted to get out. So he like twisted his whole body for like 3 times. Just like, I'm just like, okay, you're done.
I'm done.
Yeah. Then I said, okay, we're done.
How did this guy spawn so many flies all at the same time?
Don't worry, I got you. I'm Super Mario. Look at that.
I don't know if that's Super Mario, Kate.
It's a Super Mario.
Alright, I may need that HP for a self-sacrifice room, but we haven't found it yet, so... No rush.
My uncle had a country farm.
That is indeed.
Rush. No one know about.
Oh, where's my flipping spirit arts, dog?
Oh, what? It's okay, I was a bait.
He zapped you. Wait,
Fire Plumber.
Fire Plumber. I hate this. You know what? Fudge right off. I don't care about the shop. Keep our spirit arts alive. Bless you.
Excuse me and thank you. And now will you be my dad? Nick told me no, but he said you were probably more ready to take on fatherly duties.
That's probably true. The answer is still no. I'm responsible enough to be a dad, but I'm also responsible enough to not take on any extra children.
Would you change kid's diaper?
Of course.
You would?
I'm a modern man. I have no problem changing a kid's diaper. I'm gonna be like, no, Kate, you change the diaper. You're the wife.
No, like, have you ever tried it?
I've never changed a kid's diaper.
Have you ever seen it?
Have I ever seen a diaper? Yes.
No, have you ever seen someone changing the baby's diaper?
Yes, probably not for a long time.
I've seen it. It was really gross.
Yeah, you better get used to it. I'm not worried about me. If it comes to it, I got no problem changing a diaper. It doesn't even gross me out that much.
Ugh.
Probably will eventually. But I'm more worried about you. Oh, the cat threw up. Let me interrupt your Isaac episode so you can clean it up.
It's a disaster that happened in the apartment.
Get ready to clean up a baby's shit at some point.
I don't know. I think I need to have a person for that.
That's ridiculous.
Oh god, the Tomo's fur is all I know. I need to blow my nose.
It's absurd.
Oh, Tomo's fur got in my nose. That's why I don't like to show our cats. They're so freaking furry that...
And people like always go like, oh my god, Tomo's so fat. And
yeah.
He's like, Tomo's not, he's an extremely large breed of cat.
And then they will be like, not only Tomo's fat, he has a shit on his face.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Josh.
Freaking, I got drunk and I got all mad at Josh because of that.
I remember that. There's like an enemy on the screen, so, you know, just thank you.
Tomo first, keep attacking me. Ugh. Missed a tinted rock.
Not important.
And it was hatching soon.
That's real fucking funny.
That's what's happening, guys. And it was hatching soon. Wow.
Takes a while. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Oh no. Oh god.
I made it. After I kill this turkey fucker, hopefully I get some HP from the nail.
The turkey fucker.
Sometimes this gives you spirit arts.
Maybe you could buy one.
I mean, I have 9 lives, so. Like, we can still do it. I just want to make sure I'm not going to die before I fight the angel statue. Because if I die as I fight the angel statue, that's no good.
I was in my friend's house.
Whoa.
And
who is this friend? Do I know him?
And I think she had a younger brother, but it was just like newborn baby, and they like, oh no, he pooped, and so like they're like, oh, and then they didn't take him away. They just like did their diaper changing session right in front of us.
Yeah.
And like what she did is that she like picked him up so that his legs are kind of like standing up, and then she like undid the diaper.
Yeah.
And then as soon as she did,
the smell
fell out from the butt. Like, I thought the poop would be already on the diaper and that they just need to change it, but that wasn't it. When they did it, like poop fell out.
Yeah, poop fell out of the butt.
And then I'm just like, aah! And you gotta grab you like a baby tissue, baby wipe tissue.
That's why they call them baby wipes, yeah. Oh shit! I didn't realize it was mom.
Oh no.
Kill me!
Kill me! So like, with the wet tissue, when you, they kind of like clean the creek.
The creek?
Not the creek, maybe.
The crack?
The crack. And then more fell out. And then but she was having fun while she was changing the diaper. And it's like, la 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 la. And then, like, got another wipe and then, like, wiped it. And it's like, clean! And then put, like, another, why? I thought you were gonna fight
Okay, you're gonna find out how much of a genius your husband is. You ready?
Okay. And then, that's how she changed the diaper. And ever since I witnessed that, I freaked out.
Brother Bobby almost fucked it. Look at that. Guess who's got a nail charge, baby?
Oh, I see. The Greek!
I'd really like that.
If you have like a tarot card that gives you flying. But that haunted me, and that whenever someone brings like, you gotta change the diaper of the baby, I'm just like, whoa. I don't know. It looked really, really bad.
What do you mean, I don't know? You're just gonna let your baby shit itself for like 2 years?
I could have you do it.
What are you gonna do?
I will cheer you on. Is that bad?
That's horrible, yeah.
Why can I not cheer you on?
You gotta split the load 50-50.
I'll do other stuff.
First time you get hit, permanent Polaroid invincibility. Kate, I am a goddamn genius.
You're a goddamn genius, Ryan.
Nice. That's right, baby.
If you do one more, you might get all the soul hearts, though.
Nah. Next one, I think, is nothing. Then we get teleported.
Oh, and then there are 2 soul hearts on the ground.
Don't worry, NL. Once you're a parent, nothing is gross anymore. It's just normal. I mean, that's the way I am right now with cats. I'm like, cat shit, whatever.
Cat shit is okay, because it's covered with litter.
Yeah? Why do I have to clean up all the cat vomit all the time?
Vomit is not covered with the litter.
Oh, I see.
Nah. And also, it's watery. It's not solid. Which is worse. Kate will go to Starbucks just as she will when your son is with his girlfriend in the house.
Yeah, it's life, you know? There's some gross bodily functions mankind has. Until we
become, are you a Yoda? Mankind has.
Until we become 100% machines, that's just the way it's gonna be.
Well, at least, you know, we have a good dad right over here gonna teach our son about how to use condom.
Probably not like in the first day or two, but yeah, it's on the list.
It's on the list. Would you be sad? Maybe you went on a trip and then I'm like, welcome back. I also taught him how to use condom.
No, I would not be sad at all. I'd say it's very responsible.
But you say it was on your list, though.
It's not like a list of things I want to do for my own amusement. You know, you have this, like, sitcom-y view of having a child. Of like, ooh, poop's gross. You had to talk without me? No, it's just, it's real life, girl. This ain't SeaWorld. This is as real as it gets. I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Don't you ever forget.
Oh my god. What if we have a daughter?
Yeah. What if?
Would then...
What are the odds of that?
80%?
That's pretty much true, yeah.
Then, would you be the one who's teaching her how to use tampon?
Probably not, no. I mean, if I have to, because you died in a plane crash or something, I would.
But what if I'm next to you?
It makes more sense for you to do the explaining there, because I don't know what I'm talking about. I'd just be like, yeah, you put it in the hole or something. There's like a couple different parts to it. I've never really used one. There's this weird like ejector that shoots the thing into your stink hole, and then
stink hole. What? That is, don't even stink hole.
I was just making a joke.
Oh my god.
No, you handle the stuff that is appropriate to your gender. Like, I would teach the daughter how to throw a baseball and fix an engine.
You don't even know how to do any of those.
Well, you know, with the internet, you can learn anything now, so it's not a problem.
You never threw a baseball, though.
Oh, what are you talking about? I've never thrown a baseball.
Have you?
I played baseball for like 8 years, girl.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what did you not play?
Girl's trying to tell me I'm 27 years old, I've never thrown a baseball.
He played a freaking bowling, chess.
I did bowl. I'm also guppy.
This guy, tennis.
Yeah, you know, when you live in the country, like, 18 years is a lot of time to fill. You gotta have hobbies.
That's a lot. You
can't all just go shopping all the time. We gotta teach ourselves some skills.
It's just a prank, bro. If it's a son, would you name it Sean?
Sean's an okay name, but I already have a friend named Sean. It would be weird. Because I'd be like, oh, our son's named Sean, but not really, like, after you.
It should be Ryan Jr.
He's, like, an okay dude, but I don't want to name my spawn after him.
My spawn.
That's a little too far. I don't want to name my Sean after him, you know?
I wonder if we have to give a Korean name and Japanese name and English name.
Why would we have to give our child a Japanese name?
Well,
just because you speak Japanese doesn't mean you have to give them a name in Japanese.
That's true, but Korean name.
Then we're gonna have to give my our son a name in Java.
Java.
System.WriteLine.
What is your
open
Java name, Ryan?
Quotation mark Sean, close quotation mark, close parenthesis, semicolon.
What is your Java name, Ryan?
System.out.writeLine, open parentheses, colon, quotation mark.
This guy.
Capital R, Ryan, close it all up, put a semicolon.
Oh, I thought I stood there perfectly. If she spawned any monster, then I can take it. Never mind. Nice, free. Free stuff.
This is my son, Rayman Origins.
North Erlian. Well, V, do you think we would need to name our kid Korean?
This is like completely up to you. Your parents would probably like it. They'd consider that an extension of their culture. I mean, you were born in Korea, your parents are Korean, but they live in Canada now and you married a Canadian. You spend most of your time speaking English. I'm sure it would be a nice gesture for them to be like, hey, you know, I haven't completely forgotten, you know, the culture I came from, that you raised me in.
Raise me up.
You can see this is why people are like, Kate's pregnant. I'm like, we're not ready to have a kid. Like 10 years, I'm having a very somber conversation about, you know, how to appease the eventual grandparents of our child, or the grandparents of our eventual child. You're singing some Whitney Houston songs. Should name
I'm so lost.
Name your kid Zhang. After XCOM. I don't know. I don't think so.
I was so confused with the joke, I don't understand. What were you saying?
I was saying, you know, like, people are making the jokes about you being pregnant. I'm like, man, we way off.
We way off.
Not on the horizon.
Oh, there's a soul heart behind you. Okay, never mind.
No big deal. Soul hearts, you know, they come.
You should get the key, though.
They come as you need them.
You should get the key, though.
What do we need the key for, girl?
You only have 6, though.
I only have 6 to open the 4 things and then fight Mega Satan.
Do you want to open more than 4, though?
Shit, I didn't drop the left hand. I even read a comment that said you should name your son Drop the Left Hand. And I didn't drop the left hand. On the bright side, we did get Succubus as a
But you would always forget the son's name, though. Get it?
It's too real. Turns out we did need that spirit out.
What was our son's name again? Drop the left hand. Oh, right. That.
Name our kid, raise your dongers. Name him after a 2015 meme.
What if I'm like, we should name our kid Ruka?
That's a definite no.
What is that?
That's one of the rules of child rearing, is that every parent gets a veto they can use. Several vetoes they can use, probably, about naming the child.
Okay.
Kid should not be named Ruka. My opinion is that the kid should
I'll
be named...
You out.
The kid should be named unselfishly, so that it doesn't, you know, cause them any stress in school.
Machias.
No, definitely not Machias. You're gonna be like, more like Sucky Ass.
That's
sucky
really good.
Sucky Ass, you know, like, you just gotta name something that is appropriate to the area you live in and the time period you live in.
You just offended all the Machias right now.
Machias?
Yeah.
Alright, sorry, Machiatos, as we call them. There you go, crack.
You'll bend them again!
Crack baby yellow baby, Kate.